Well, no, not tonight. Normally tonight, but streaming at a different time to normal. So today I will be doing triple plate as usual. Currently on 88, was on 83, start last stream, got 5. Hopefully get another 5 today. Would be nice if I get it to 95 and get within a stream of finishing it, but yeah. Also going to be playing Uplink, if possible, matchmaking permitting. And that's basically a case of want to move up the leaderboards. Uplink is the only one other than overall career stats leaderboard that is tracked on points rather than points per minute. So the leaderboards are more to my liking. It's just obviously finding a match can be a pain. Don't like doing it all the time. But yeah, jump into a game of hard point just to get going. But yeah, I'm also going to be doing some challenges. Psychosis kills. Gotta try to think of this. Concuss kills. Wow, kills while they're concussed. Semtex kills. Quad feeds is possible, but probably won't, to be fair. Mantle kills, same situation. There's quite a lot of things that I'm slowly making progress towards. So, basically, no matter how this stream goes, I'll make decent progress on something. And be that a little bit closer to being finished. Trying to get 100%. Although this triple plate obviously gives you specialist weapons, so specialist DLC weapons, which I would like. I don't want to spend money on it, so they give me a free way. I'll smash that, and I'll go back to trying to earn me calling cards. I think I was doing with the black market challenges. Hard point identified. Bought this at the start. Would be nice if my sight loaded them. Alright. Normally takes a game or two to spin away at that. So many hit markers. Nothing there. Okay, we want this house. Hard point locked down. UAV inbound. Infantry. Hard point identified. Hostile care package overhead. Come on, push up team. Hard point contested. Busted. Would have been alright if it weren't for that. Go on, me son, keep that shit. Too slow. Three hits. Hard point locked down. Hard point locked. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hard point is ours. Hard point identified. Hard point contested. Hard point lost. Hostile care package overhead. I think the hate is gone. Destroy that. Fucking really? got it. All and fucking everything then, aren't they?
Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Like, whole team is just getting wrecked. Take the progress, man.
Hardpoint lost. Destroyed.
Hardpoint locked down. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hardpoint lost.
Hardpoint identified. No bad kill.
Hostile hardened sentry spotted. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
Looking for three of them.
Hostiles have captured the hard point.
I think we're playing a fucking team, aren't we? There's like three or four of them that are just moving together and completely wiping us out. Not just getting spawn killed. Well, that was fun. Great way to start it off here. I might try safeguard next. It's my favourite mode. So you should do alright, innit? That's the plan anyway. If it finds a match again. Nearly ended up playing Capture the Flag there. Will we get to six people? If it gets to just me, then I'll leave. Yeah. Where people just don't like this game mode. Don't know why, it's not bad. There you go. Well, give us one more. You know, he's played a lot, but his killed half is atrocious. Mine's bad enough, but it's slowly going down. Give us a couple people. Hey, you want to. Yeah, I'll take it. Could be interesting, but I'll take it. They're proper going for overdrive and all. Might have to play defensive. Hope the reason he's got shot killed off is because he plays aggressive. That's what we need. I'll sit back and hopefully wipe him out, or at least help and they can push forward. What if they got an extra person as well?
Uplink.
Grr. Okay, let's go for it,
Take the satellite drone to the uplink station. Hostile have the satellite drone.
Hey. There's only two of us loaded in, I swear. Nope, they doubled it back.
Our team has the satellite. Satellite drone reset.
Did that really reset? Which way are you pushing up? Pushed it up. Oh the fuck. Oh my god.
Satellite reset.
And they've got UAVs up.
back.
Hostile satellite carrier down.
Why are you running away? I seriously thought I fucking walked onto that.
Satellite carrier is down.
Apparently not.
The enemy has the satellite. Satellite dropped. They have satellite uplink. Satellite drone reset. Quit feeling sorry for yourself.
Eat my shit. Team is really shit. Staying positive though. The main thing, but
Spectre KIA.
Be doing it myself. Next best play is worse than their worst play. So yeah.
Get the satellite to the uplink station. Hostile UAV spotted.
Up, Manny Lord. You're good.
Get the satellite back.
Thanks for popping by and all that. Even if we are doing shite. Down now.
Satellite drone reset.
Fair enough.
Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above. Be advised, hostile lightning strike.
Fire team is just fucking dying. Constant feeding them. Well, I'm truly fucked.
Hostile hater, overhead. Enemy uplink achieved. Satellite reset. Hostile UAV spotted. Friendly has the satellite drone. Satellite transfer. Multiple hostile UAV spotted.
Hit hitboxes on them. One way to burn through your ammo, eh?
have the satellite drone. Hostiles have the satellite drone. Friendly has the satellite drone. Hostile hardened sentry in your AO. You're letting down the pack.
They gonna. Don't know if that registered or not. But that was sheep. It'd be nice if I had at least one teammate that could play the bloody game, but
we failed in our objectives. Stand by for reassignment. Power levels nominal
shutting down. Too bad individually though. What was that team doing? Some people. Well, I'm pretty sure he individually killed me more than I killed him, to be brutally honest. So, yeah, there is that. Still. I didn't. He's left now. Hey, Dan. A glitch on this. Use that as a way of getting it. In point. That door. Wondering if the daily challenge would reset. Always good. Still getting better, I suppose. If you ignore my team, because as usual.
Uplink.
Off the leash at last.
Safety protocol disengaged.
Get the satellite to the uplink station. Get the satellite back.
Oh my fucking god, potato amen. Knows what my team's doing. I think they're both playing fucking melee. So. Hopefully my team can fucking stop him. Literally one person running with the satellite. Pretty much for you.
Satellite drone.
shooting you.
Uplink achieved. Satellite reset. Have the satellite drone. Remote satellite uplink achieved. Satellite drone reset. Our team has the satellite. Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Remote satellite uplink achieved.
Fucking aim again, man.
Friendly UAV inbound. UAV MPL 50% chance. Hostile satellite drone. Satellite carrier down. We have the satellite. Satellite drone reset. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Get the satellite back. Satellite uplink achieved. Satellite drone reset. Our team has the satellite.
Infantry terminated.
Uplink achieved. Satellite drone reset.
Picked back time to check that.
Have the satellite drone.
Only one person fucking player now. Well, did I?
Half time.
Hold a decent position like that again, we should be laughing.
Take the satellite drone to the uplink base.
Fucking head clip. Fucking god.
Satellite drone has been dropped. We have the satellite drone.
Ooh. Bring up the missile.
UAV inbound.
It took too long. Block on. You had to pick up the drone that bloody saved him. there.
Enemy has established the remote satellite uplink.
The fuck let him through?
Friendly UAV is bound. Hard and set. We have the satellite.
Could have been looking.
No medals for second place. Crush them. Satellite drone is withdrawn. Our team has the satellite.
I always time my boosting badly.
Satellite drone reset. Friendly has the satellite drone. Remote satellite uplink is shield. Our team has the satellite.
Didn't end up finishing first. Didn't do enough with the uplink.
Good job, CDP. Mission reassignments inbound.
Not a problem, though.
When I'm done, there won't be enough left to bury.
Slow down on the kills as well, I suppose. Still. That was better. It's moving in the right direction. Cool. As long as people don't leave, it'll be fine. I reckon this game should put me about where I want to be with Uplink today. Although honestly, this isn't my best of maps for Uplink. I'm sure we can make do. Uplink.
Topological data received. Calculating optimal path.
Take the satellite drone to the uplink station. satellite drone. Remote satellite uplink achieved. Hostiles have the satellite drone.
Pushed up too far.
Enemy uplink achieved. Satellite drone reset.
Ah, fuck, I had to. Seems like they weren't paying. He had to see me, didn't he? He was fucking following me. Fuck is with this shit. Get fucked. Where am I fucking? Didn't manage to block him. No, I'm not having many shots. Register. Me if out the way.
They have the satellite drone. They dropped the satellite drone. Hostile satellite carrier down. We have the satellite drone. Recover that satellite drone. Regroup and go again.
Ah, my battery's getting low. Fairly close, but we're just not getting that. They're not getting through it, mate.
Satellite drone is dropped. We have the satellite. The enemy has the satellite. Satellite drop. Hostile ray inbound. Satellite drone reset. They have the satellite.
Pen strip, nice. Could have been a triple. Fucking hate it. People run in front of. Destroyed that by blowing up the car.
Coalescence for analysis.
Even death can upgrade. Care for a taste?
Right, everything should be back working as it should be now. Basically, controller batteries just died. Reusable, rechargeable batteries have got to a point where they don't even last a day if I play a reasonable amount. But it's what it is. It's not too big a issue. Yeah, gonna check the leaderboard, see if I am where I wanna be. Was 124. Yeah, I can leave that. Shit. There's decent gaps up to 100,000 out of my friends list, and it. This I've got. Of more interest, obviously. 300 to go up a page. Still double. Right. I want to get a triple kill. What I'm feeling. Specialist triple kill. If you would be so kind. Yeah, that 10 streak though. Makes me wish I had my higher score streaks on, but to be honest, how like the UAV I could swap out. In all fairness, it's just useful. Having a UAV. I don't know. I'll have a look at swapping it. Choices, must get paid a power core guardian. I don't think guardian works out too well, so. Will you add me that? Nowhere near enough here. Maybe they destroy it. Got time for it to. Not be an issue.
Don't know if a quad was on there, but.
Good lads, good lads. Lolos. Robot status is nominal. Ooh, Vern, if I can get round in time, I'd be able to with the destroy. My teammate to die there. Attention should be on that. And got fucking melted. Okay then. I blame my teammate entirely. Quite close to be fair. Had a triple on the first time, but the second time when I had the specialist, I had some fucking dude looking at me. Waiting. In my teammate. Grrr.
Prevent the delivery of that robot. Enemy robot systems are online.
I really dropped too far. Well, that sheet. Nearly pulled off another one. People fucking coming from behind.
Neutralize.
They watch above me.
Enemy robot nearing objective. We lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
Prophet KIA.
Gives us overtime, I suppose.
Extended mission time. Safeguard. Ensure that the robot makes it to the enemy base intact. Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted. Robot status is nominal.
Gonna have had him anyway. Can't push this solo, come on. Really? It's fucking dead on. But people that are just fucking dumb. People that like, yeah, let's just stand there and do trick shots. I fucking hate matches like this. Like, that was a lot of help.
Robot systems are online.
single bullet. I'm just gonna leave it here. No point dying all the time. Wish it was hardcore as well. Defense, I suppose.
Overtime. Safeguard. Prevent the hostile robot from reaching our base. Systems are online.
Love. Exactly as a pop. It make a difference anyway. Here again, team of shit.
Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
Power levels nominal. Shutting down.
Damn, I got in tougher fights as a kid.
Give it another offer and call it a day. Should be able to get one in that time. Oh, probably. Hey, my KD's up to the point. I'm 1.09 left in there. I'm well for my KD. That issue. Care about that? Care about those objectives as far as specific games go. Yeah, how long someone's played it for? Is if you're judging people by their score per minute, you sort of need to play 5 minutes and have a stupidly good score. You're not as good as someone who's played days worth and genuinely put in the amount of time and effort required. That should be required to get to leaderboards on a game like this, then. Howdy. Bad for think my team would do some. Bring her for. To plan. There was enough of them about, but. Pushed. One of us should have stayed.
Prevent the delivery of that robot. HCXD inbound. The hostile robot is on the move.
Spawn back there. Really don't know the spawns.
Package inbound. Friendly hellstorm inbound.
No. Bastard, he stole the third.
Not done yet.
How'd they manage to I should.
Extended mission time. Escort the robot to the enemy base.
Still mile points, boys.
Robot status is nominal.
Still want that triple though. Round. Should be a decent chance. But they're well quick. Probably used overdrive.
been disabled.
Spectre neutralized.
Our robot has been
fuck, did I not see her? How did I spawn behind me? For real. Should be able to hold them off.
Prevent the hostile robot from reaching our base. The hostile robot is on the move.
The fuck are you so good with that? Gun is shit. Killing me like before I can even fucking aim. Waste of time. Bad play at all, but. Silly mistake. I want them to have that side, so.
Robot
shut down.
UAV away Care package on standby. Found.
Reaper. Robot is online. Disable it.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL. UAV MTL 50% check.
Bastard. Right, and I'm gonna call it a day there because I just missed a phone from my fiance.
All CDPS sets degraded.
Positive, optimal outcome achieved.
It'll only take a minute.
Never send an to a machine.
Last game of the stream. Okay, pointer. Shame I didn't get a triple, but that's the way these things go. More I try to do it the less likely I am to do it. Smashed it though in that last one. Got like a 1.5 KD. Just over.
Clock's ticking. That's all I'm saying.
Who wins? Well, two left on that. Two. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I shall probably see you in about 10-11, probably be back on, yeah, till then.